4A. Here's the kitchen, dining, living space. Bedroom 1, this is the biggest bedroom. Looks out onto the balcony. Bedroom 2 fits queen bed, wardrobe. Bedroom 3 has its own smaller balcony. So this is the smallest room, but again still fits a double bed, wardrobe, shelves, etc. Bedroom 4, same again, bed, wardrobe. 2 storage cupboards. Bathroom. And then we also have a balcony that looks out to Manhattan.